could hear your footsteps. Welcome back.
If you'd like to hear about the bird, I could describe it to you.
Nothing would make me happier.
It's a majestic statue, built from the blades of fallen soldiers. It's so high above Stingfalos and the golden fields below. Up there, I could forget there was a war.
So it is as it was told to me. The bird commemorates Heracles' fight against chaos, built on a place of calm. Hopefully, one draws out the best in the other.
So, I've been to the five places Themistocles told you about in his tales.
For that, my soul will be eternally grateful. As for my tale, Themistocles died peacefully in Persia, as one of us. I promise him I'd see the places he told me about. His stories will live on in me. And now you.
And what of your story?
I let the people believe Darius succeeded in killing me, so I could escape.
Artaxerxes, there's something else you should know.
Yes?
My grandfather was Leonidas of Sparta.
That means...
Your father, King Xerxes, killed my grandfather.
Then you are bound by blood to avenge him.
Artaxerxes, false king! This Mythios led me right to you! Time to finish what I started!
Cassandra, please!
Stand behind me.
Fight me!
Artaxerxes, are you hurt?
Despite being bound by honor to avenge Leonidas, you saved me. Thank you.
I had no choice. That man wanted you dead. Must have been another one of your executioners.
It was. If he doesn't return to Persia, my brother will send another, then another. It's time this old man accepts his fate.
You're a brave man, Artaxerxes.
A trait I learned from Themistocles. Now, as for you, I owe you payment.
Well, I did save your life. And I went on an adventure for you, Your Highness.
You did. And in your retelling, I felt like Themistocles was speaking through you. For your reward, go to the tomb in Salamis, where Themistocles hid his treasure. It will be near where he made his triumphant stand against my father's navy.